Musik ist eine globale Sprache. Tausende Kilometer Entfernung oder tausende Jahre Kultur können uns nicht trennen. Will man Musiker dazu bringen, auf eine neue Art zusammenzuarbeiten, muss der Grund schon sehr gut sein. Hier geht es um die Zukunft dieses Planeten.
Die Idee war eine Art musikalischer Kettenbrief, ein Chain Tape. Als Grundlage brauchten wir Schlagzeug und Bass. Sting wollte Bass spielen. Für das Schlagzeugprogramm holten wir uns den Spezialisten von Africa Bambaataa, Rohan. Wir wollen zeigen, dass Musiker zusammenarbeiten können.
A way of doing this, when musicians play together, they have a thing between them, their eyes lock.
I think it's something to do with the universal nature of what music is.
Musik ist auch ohne Worte verständlich.
To understand the feeling of music. Yeah. Music is generally used for on good occasions. There are a few exceptions, but generally it's about making love, it's about celebrating, it's about dancing.
You can't just boogie, make boogie records, get down, party, I love you, baby, I want to do
this. Musik muss etwas Besonderes aussagen, um die Leute aufzuwecken.
Meaningful to try to wake up the masses of the people. Because, you know, there's a lot of people who are blind, deaf and dumb to the knowledge of self and others.
Think about it, think about it, think about it, think about why you humans are cause so much destruction. Is this the life that you bring? Knocking Mother Earth off its axis, going it on as madness. Worshipping money. Stand up.
You got to remember, with changes, there was always music. With revolution, there's always music.
How are we going to plan this bloody thing out?
Assuming it's going to be roughly 20 minutes.
Yeah.
So that's a 20-minute span. Mm-hmm. Those are broken up to 5-minute segments, and we can even...
Der Plan sieht so aus. Wir nehmen einen Grundrhythmus und nach kommen die anderen Musiker hinzu.
Like, probably starting with this Africa Bambaataa. So we have, say, Sting doing bass. I mean, this is all arbitrary, but just in terms of figuring out just how many artists would be involved if you had this kind of dynamic shape.
It'd be nice for things to pop up and then pop up again.
Yes, some kind of thematic thing. Yeah. At this point,
wir geben ein paar Themen vor, aber die Leute können auch eigene entwickeln.
Then people continue and explore, yeah. Or we let those themes be kind of written as we go.
One wants to give the impression that it's a global band, it's a global orchestra.
Es soll wie ein Weltorchester sein.
Never being seen again.
You want to start with some kind of a bang.
Ever touch my bass.
I mean, it's a bit difficult really to just say, well, you're concerned about the environment when living
in New York mit seinen Obdachlosen ist es schwer, über die Umwelt nachzudenken.
Bombarded with the actual, you know, state of homelessness.
Die Leute sorgen sich um die Wale, den Regenwald und den Dreck, aber nicht um die Menschen.
Jedes Land muss sich um sich selbst kümmern und nicht um den Rest der Welt.
Do you think Americans care about anything outside America?
No. Americans love convenience.
Wir lieben die Bequemlichkeit. Autos, Verpackung und all das hat natürlich was mit Umweltverschmutzung zu tun.
I mean, the actual long-term answer, in my opinion, to most of this is that when the product is first conceived of or thought of or...
Wer etwas produziert, muss nachweisen, was aus den Abfällen wird.
What's going to happen to every single part of it?
To be realistic about it, the
Politiker reagieren nur auf Druck.
On them.
Recycling, for a year or a few years.
Eine Zeit lang sollte es keine Autos geben. Man dürfte nur Rad fahren oder gehen.
Würdest du nach New Jersey gehen?
Me and my environment, the darkest tale. Take a deep breath, sometimes it's hard to inhale. Pollution and destruction know no bounds. We're killing all the animals and clearing all the grounds.
I'm the original, the one and only, Mac. Forget about the daddy, cause it's played Chaz Rich.
We're killing our environment, whoa.
I am not the original Mac Daddy.
Enough respect, hear me now. To all of you out there still, I am the Power Lord, Young Dread.
Yeah. I think it's wonderful. We all working together for a positive cause. So if it's a positive cause, I'm with it all the way, you know what I'm saying?
You could be the worst musician in the world. Someone listened to you somewhere. So if you get on whatever the record may be, somebody will listen to it because you had to reach somebody sometime, somewhere. Music, time.
Wir sind es doch, nicht die Frösche und die Ratten. Wir mit dem aufrechten Gang und dem überlegenen Gehirn. Je mehr wir uns entwickeln, desto mehr machen wir kaputt.
It's not the frogs or the rats or anything like that. It's the humans, the ones that walk on two legs and have the arms and the superior brain. That's as we elevate, we also destroy.
We started Saddle Records in 1968. Good parties here, I tell you.
I bet there were.
Many famous people passed through this door.
My God, it's the maestro Bell.
It's Mickey the Book. Oh, no. Is this probably
the tea room?
Yes,
we'll
probably go into about four bars of Bowron.
Right.
Harp chords. Dum bum bum pipes. Dum bum 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 bum. We'll take it from there.
Great.
And play for how long? About
couple of hours.
Wir wollen euch mit den Guo Brothers kombinieren.
Oh ja, mit denen waren wir auf Tournee.
Oh ja, for God's sake, we give them their big break. Great musician.
From a musical point of view, I think it's a really creative idea to take something, a piece of music from and have, and it's not just a, you know, a bunch of rock stars in a studio. You know, it's in people's homes and it's all over the world and it's someone in Africa and someone in Ireland. It seems more human to me.
Jeder hört Musik, aber längst noch nicht alle wissen, was mit diesem Planeten los ist.
Serious it actually is, in what state the planet's in.
Weird, doesn't it? I see you've been doing a lot of exercise.
Okay, thank you.
So, what we've got is Rina Krinya, Nadini Milieu, and Kinadini. So it's, you know, basically around.
Es geht um den König des Universums und wie sich die Menschen selbst zerstören.
The human race, we're just not careful enough.
Yeah.
That sums it up.
But it's a part of life that animals are born as food for other animals on the food chain. Yeah.
Well, I grew up on a farm, and I was, you know, although I was repelled by it because I get friendly with some of the animals, then you see them on the plate on Sunday, I still, in a way, it seemed to have its place. But what I really find disgusting is the ways that the killing and the...
Wir haben doch gar kein Verantwortungsbewusstsein mehr dafür, wie wir die Tiere töten, um sie zu essen.
Packaged lump of intelligent animal without having to take any responsibility for how that got there. And I think we're doing that throughout in the way we live. We don't take responsibility for the things that we consume.
And you just wir kaufen völlig gedankenlos ein und denken nicht weiter als bis zum Regal im Supermarkt.
Where everything came from and how it got there and who got exploited along the way. And it's very clear that we don't look beyond the supermarket shelves, and we should.
Well, this is the ethnic day out here with Peter, who's Mr. Ethnic.
Last 10, 20 years since Chernobyl, it's quite obvious that what the Russians.
Seit Tschernobyl ist klar, dass sich Atomkraftwerke auf alle auswirken. Und wegen der englischen Umweltpolitik sterben in Skandinavien Fische und Bäume durch sauren Regen. Die Auswirkungen gehen über Ländergrenzen hinweg, in der Umwelt genau wie in der Musik.
And all these boundaries that were very clear before. Are now getting washed away, and we're really certain now that what we do in one place is affecting a lot of people in others. And the only thing that sort of spreads as far and reaches as far as pollution is music.
Well, there's something symbolic in the interrelatedness of bringing together these different musicians from all over the different places in the world that are completely different, but they can interrelate in a way that our environment interrelates. As Peter says, what they do over there affects us over here. I suppose each one of us has our own pet neurosis, and my pet neurosis is wastage and packaging.
Was mich am meisten stört, ist dieser Verpackungswahnsinn. Man braucht nicht für jede Kleinigkeit eine Riesenverpackung.
People are smart enough to know what they want to go out and buy it, and they don't need a 10-inch package for a 1-inch commodity.
Thank you.
Diese Generation hat mehr zerstört als jede zuvor. Wenn wir so weitermachen, lynchen uns unsere Kinder.
Either we do something now to stop the rot, or we leave it to the children.
Tingle.
Rupert was telling me that, I mean, unlike some of the other people we've been working with, that you've actually got a piece already, which is quite exciting, that might well work for what we're trying to do.
Yeah, well, as soon as Rupert phoned me, I'd had this piece of music sort of lying around for a long time, which I couldn't use in any of my own bits. It'd be just perfect for this, because it would be mean that you could put lots of pieces.
Diese Akkordfolge hatte ich schon länger im Kopf, und hier passt sie perfekt.
It's just like, four chords.
Wir benutzen die birnenförmige Tabla, die Darbuka. Die großen Handtrommeln heißen Dufs. Die Mazar ist ein Riesentamburin. Das normale ägyptische Tamburin wird mit allen Fingern gespielt.
All the fingers are playing at the same time. The Egyptian point of view, the way the Egyptian rhythm sits down.
Der ägyptische Rhythmus ist wirklich etwas ganz Eigenes.
Anything else. So I hope that would bring out that point of view.
Tell us a little bit about this area.
It's a pretty little reach of the Thames. It used to be absolutely fantastic in the 20s and stuff.
That doesn't look very pleasant over there.
No, that's
Well, that's what we're here for, isn't it, really?
Nasty bit of pollution.
Yeah.
You get a lot of that around here.
It's the plastic.
Hier auf der Themse schwimmt das ganze Verpackungsmaterial, Styropor und Plastik, und alle Flüsse sind voll davon.
All waterways and rivers seem to have tons of that in it. If you go and look at the weir down there, for example, there'd be tons more of it there. When it gets to the sort of panic.
Immer mehr Leute merken, dass das Überleben unserer Erde wichtiger ist als das schnelle Geld.
More caring and brighter people realize that the long-term benefit of the planet is much more important than their short-term gain.
Simple, tasteful, with just a touch of sleaze. Thank you, Dave.
Did this to your home, you'd stop them, wouldn't you?
Hopefully, as we go further down the line, we'll start to borrow little melodies and themes that have appeared from someone's improvisation, have them orchestrated.
That's from Bartok. Not quite.
Das Ganze funktioniert eigentlich wie bei Bartok, der Volksmusik gesammelt und in seine Stücke eingebaut hat. Gott sei Dank musste ich nicht als erster spielen.
Das war Stings Job in New York und dem hat es auch nicht gefallen. Ich tue es eigentlich nur, weil ich Kevin Godley Geld schulde. Alles, was ich mache und vor allem meine Musik, hat immer mit der Natur zu tun. Es ist gut, Natur zu leben und sie glücklich zu sehen. Wenn man Intelligenz mit Intelligenz vergleichen könnte, dann würde ich lieber mit dem Vieh auf der Weide stehen. Sie reißen Bäume raus, aber pflanzen keine neuen. Die Menschen sind die wahren Tiere und die Kreaturen auf dem Feld, das sind die Heiligen.
I was in the Amazonas jungle 2 times. I saw indigenous people talking about the Brazilian Indians.
Ich war zweimal bei den brasilianischen Indianern. Sie achten die Natur. Sie wissen zwar nicht, was Sauerstoff ist und dass er von den Bäumen kommt, aber sie respektieren den Wald, weil er der Wald ist. Sie sind die Wächter des Waldes.
The oxygen that comes from the trees, but they respect the forest because they are the forest. They are the guardians of the forest. And they teach me a lot, we must be the guardian of our respect.
Você quer tá ok pra você? Você vai fazer mais alguma coisa?
Eu acho que as pessoas estão fazendo é muito pouco.
Was Regierungen und Menschen tun, ist zu wenig für den Wert unseres Lebens.
É a nossa própria vida. Você aí pensa que está fazendo alguma coisa.
Wer meint, genug für sein Lebensglück zu tun, der sollte sich gründlich fragen, ob das auch wirklich reicht. Denn wer nicht genug tut, ist dümmer als jedes Tier.
Então é bom você olhar para dentro e ver se realmente você está fazendo alguma coisa. Porque se não estiver, você não faz parte dos animais que têm inteligência.
Every day, thousands of threatened species are turned into consumer products. Put a stop to it. Don't consume nature.
Es geht nicht um die Intelligenz, sondern um den Instinkt. Nicht für die Menschheit, sondern für die ganze Welt.
Manasseh, wie viele Jahre hast du?
68.
68 years old. We're coming up to the year 2000 now. He probably won't be here. These kids will.
Was rätst du deinen Kindern, damit sie in einer besseren Welt leben können?
Que ele estude bastante. Não destrua a natureza, plantações.
Sie sollen möglichst viel lernen und die Natur nicht zerstören.
Sometimes when I leave New York and I come back, I look around and I think, this is a dump. This is horrible. Look at all this garbage.
Wenn ich länger aus New York weg war und dann wiederkomme, merke ich erst, was es für eine Müllkippe ist.
This is really comfortable. Greed is the motor, you know.
Alles wird von der Gier angetrieben. Und genau die erkannte ich im Fernsehen wieder, in den Gesichtern der Leute, als in Berlin die Mauer fiel. Sie wollten um jeden Preis einkaufen.
You know, rushing across the wall. And I thought, there is something really familiar about their faces. These are people who are desperate to shop. This is like
standing at a really tall mic stand. It's kind of wobbly. It looks dangerous.
You have to show people how.
Man muss zeigen, wie sich an einem so furchtbar hässlichen Ort lebt, wo man nicht atmen und sich nicht hinaustrauen kann.
And somewhere where you can't breathe, and somewhere where you can't go out without being afraid.
Wo möchtest du denn drauf spielen?
Ich werde alles ruinieren, was Peter Gabriel schon aufgenommen hat.
Sounds like a bad idea.
Yeah, he needs all the help he can get. Is that my good side?
Very good.
You liar. I don't have a good side. Well, I think the crisis is actually a spiritual crisis. I think this is something we should learn from the Indian people about.
Wir sollten von den indianischen Völkern lernen, was wir selbst schon längst vergessen haben. Die Erde ist heilig. Sie ist uns nicht untertan.
A relationship of respect with the earth, you know. We're only equal to the earth, we're not superior to it.
One heart, one tribe, one
Mercury. Nitrates, polychlorinated biphenols, dioxins, plutonium. All these poisonous chemicals can now be found in the world's water. Is this the drink we want our children brought up on?
What do you think New York's going to look like in 100 years' time?
It will not be here.
When you look at Manhattan Island from Jersey, it's this big cloud. It's like a.
Wenn man von New Jersey nach Manhattan rüberschaut, liegt es unter einer riesigen, dreckigen Wolke.
Crazy and dangerous, really. I mean, here you don't realize it, but over there, looking over, it's like a yellow cloud.
If you look at the average person in the city of New York City,
dem Durchschnitts-New Yorker ist die Umwelt egal. Das ist nicht mehr viel zu retten, aber trotzdem müssen wir kämpfen.
Bis eine Wegwerfwindel völlig abgebaut ist, braucht es 500 Jahre.
Wir bringen uns um für Geld und Profit.
Zum Mond schaffen wir es wohl nicht mehr rechtzeitig.
Ich glaube, unser Stück wird länger als geplant.
Es werden ja auch immer mehr Musiker.
A moment or a section to add to, you know, to make it more them.
What do you think we should be going for next?
Und wie machen wir jetzt weiter?
Ein Singer-Songwriter wäre jetzt gut.
I think it's unexpected, yeah. But I guess if we can get perhaps more of a singer-songwriter contribution, like a self-contained item, that might be nice at this point.
Well, they ordained the trumps, and then he got the mumps and died being treated at Mount Sinai. And my best friend, Phil, he died from some poison pill some white-out doctor gave him for stress. My arms and legs are shrunk. My food all has lumps. They discovered an animal no one's ever seen. It was some whacked-out trader eating a rubber tire after running over Rudy Giuliani. They say the president's dead. They can't find his head. Been missing now for weeks. But nobody noticed it, man. He had seemed so fit. Hey, I'm sick of it. Oh, I'm sick of you. I'm sick of you. Bye, bye, baby, bye, bye. Baby, bye, bye.
If we don't do something about it, I mean, there'll be really serious repercussions about it.
Nichts zu tun trifft weniger uns als die nachfolgenden Generationen. Für die ist es dann zu spät, noch etwas zu ändern.
What's your name?
Ich lege die Karten für den Planeten Erde. Sie zeigen Vergangenheit, Gegenwart und Zukunft. Jetzt ist das Zeitalter der Ideen und Taten.
Creativity of enterprise. You know, the whole stage began in a state of phantasmagoria. This is how we began this process.
I am like a stranger from another shore. I can hear your heart beating like the world next door.
And so when I'm singing, you know, like, we're marching to the sound of a different drum with our feet on the ground but no uniforms, it's like there's always been this other thing going along parallel. It all started with the troubadours, you know, and minstrels and people singing about the news and going around the villages telling people what's really going
on. Wir bringen Botschaften unter die Menschen, wie früher Troubadoure und Minnesänger. Nur dass wir mit Hilfe der modernen Medien Millionen von Menschen auf einmal erreichen.
In a place where they can speak and reach millions of people through, you know, television and radio and things.
It's good news, man.
In the end, you
could
take out the kitchen, right? Just have him doing it and her, Marcy answering.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There was a big rock that had been sitting up there for God knows hundreds of years.
In Big Rock stand seit hunderten von Jahren der große Felsen.
Big Rock.
This we know. All things are connected.
And every day, this guy.
Und jeden Tag fragte der Mann, der sonst nichts zu tun hatte, was passiert, wenn der Felsen auf mein Haus fällt?
This rock comes down and falls on my house.
Like the blood which unites one family.
And the neighbors all got together and they signed big petitions.
Die Nachbarn versammelten sich, um ihn zu entfernen, aber sie schafften es nicht.
To remove this rock and they couldn't remove it.
Whatever befalls the earth befalls the sons of the earth.
They tried everything. They tried cutting it, they tried.
So beschlossen sie, ihn zu sprengen.
To blow this sucker out of here, it's the only way to get it out.
Man did not weave the web of life. He is merely a strand in it.
They blew up the rock and the whole hill came.
Aber der ganze Berg kam runter. Sie hätten den Felsen einfach in Ruhe lassen sollen.
There was no problem. It's like they don't get it.
Everybody's got a hole to fill. Doesn't matter if your name is Jack or Jill. Everybody's got a home to fill.
Pretty dodgy, I mean, that packaging of it.
When you wake up, time stops.
We've just had a week of programming about what's going wrong, and it wasn't just musicians, it was actors, it was politicians, it was secretaries, it was every walk of life is talking about this problem.
Inzwischen sind alle Menschen besorgt. Es ist ein weltweites Problem und wir gehören doch alle zu einem Stamm.
Global. There's only one tribe.
In time,
There's something that you wanna see it in. Everybody's got a home to fill.
Yeah, it's good.
Thank you.
Next!
We're going to have to radically change our lifestyle.
Wir müssen unseren Lebensstil radikal ändern. Der Norden dieser Welt muss sich dem Problem des Südens stellen. Wir müssen endlich für das bezahlen, was wir zu gering bewerten und wodurch wir Millionen Menschen in die Armut treiben.
I don't know in what apocalyptic terms I can address it. Maybe the best way is to address it in very simple terms, and that is to say that unless we think differently, begin to
es lässt sich ganz einfach zusammenfassen. Wenn das System der Weltwirtschaft nicht sofort geändert wird, sind wir am Arsch.
Almost immediately, we're fucked.
This big drum is a very big tree. However, when you cut the trees down, we use every bit of that. And at the same time, we plant.
Diese Trommel ist aus einem großen Baum gemacht. Wenn er gefällt ist, wird sofort ein neuer gepflanzt.
We should be looking after the environment where we live. And so also, we should be having more close communication to each other in order to maintain this beautiful world. Our name of our tour is One Earth Tour. It's a bit like, similar to you, what you do.
Jeder trägt zur Umweltverschmutzung bei, jeder trägt einen kleinen Teil der Verantwortung.
C'est pas une mode, malheureusement. Je crois que c'est vraiment une réalité et que.
Leider ist es nicht nur ein Trend, sondern bitterer Ernst. Das wollen wir den Leuten klar machen.
This piece a message from our forefathers and foremothers. They want to remind us.
Dieses Stück ist eine Botschaft von unseren Vorfahren. Sie besagt, dass die Erde unsere Mutter ist. Wenn wir sie verletzen und vergiften, tun wir das auch mit uns selbst. Deshalb ist das Lied so traurig. Die Erde sagt uns, wie schlecht es ihr geht.
She's not doing well.
How does it feel for you?
Great.
Yeah?
Yeah. And it sounds absolutely wonderful.
It's okay so. With the drum then.
The forests are quite good still here in Finland, but in
natürlich kommt das Waldsterben von den Industrieländern, Aber kann man den armen Ländern ihre Industrien verbieten?
Well, the governments, but you can say to quite poor countries that you have to stop your industry and so on.
Listen to the indigenous people, what they are telling.
Hört doch einfach auf die Einheimischen.
And respect their way of thinking.
This is one ball you won't get back, mister.
One world, one voice, speaking in a common tongue, speaking with a common drum, the drumming of your heart. One world, one voice, speaking in a common tongue. Music speaks to everyone, and everybody speaks to it.
Pour moi, la première chose, ça serait déjà que les hommes soient en paix.
Ohne inneren Frieden kann der Mensch nicht im Einklang mit anderen und mit der Erde sein.
Je pense que ça passe par là quand même, avant toute chose.
Ich lebe in Mailand und würde am liebsten den gesamten Autoverkehr stilllegen.
Every time she sings, it's a very short time. In fact,
well, maybe we should, if it's possible, maybe we should ignore her singing for just one
take. But I don't want to because. It's so beautiful what she does that if I
ich möchte auf keinen Fall ihre Stimme überspielen.
Yeah. Useless, you know. Then I know. We'll take it off anyway.
Wir brauchen Demokratisierung und Einvernehmen. Davon hängt das Überleben dieses Planeten ab.
Si je me réveillais un matin et que j'étais responsable de la planète, je dirais d'abord.
Wenn ich für die Erde verantwortlich wäre, müsste jeder erst mal lernen, dass sie etwas Lebendiges ist.
Que ce n'est pas seulement un morceau de chose morte, c'est une chose vivante.
Thank you.
injure ourselves in the monitor.
Das ist Zulu und heißt, die Welt ist eine Welt. Und ich singe, dass sie nicht schwierig ist, sondern dass wir sie schwierig machen.
There's an African Zulu idiom which says, Umhlabunzima, the world is difficult, it's a difficult place. And we're singing, I'm singing against that, I'm saying, but the world is not a difficult place, we make it a difficult place.
I'm just about managing to get
den Ton kriege ich einigermaßen drauf.
Mit dem Bild ist es im Moment etwas schwierig, aber das macht es gerade so spannend. Der Inhalt ist wichtiger als der Stil.
Das Schönste, was wir hier zeigen können, ist doch, dass die afrikanische Musik so ungeheuer lebendig ist. Auch mit der westlichen Beeinflussung durch elektrische Gitarren.
It works with all the other stuff anyway. So maybe it's just a bit easier, we can hear it a bit clearer if it's just grooving with the drums. And then if anyone else thinks they want to join in with you and
Let's try.
Yeah?
Let's try.
You know, my music is for like spirit music.
Meine Musik ist geistige Musik. Ich denke für die armen Menschen, denn davon gibt es zu viele auf der Welt.
It's too many.
Wenn dir diese Welt gehörte, was würdest du mit ihr tun?
Ich würde sie ganz einfach so lassen, wie sie ist. Ich würde keine Bäume pflanzen, aber auch keine Autos kaufen.
Du würdest der Erde nichts hinzufügen?
Ich würde die Welt so lassen, wie Gott sie geschaffen hat.
Don't desert. Do something now.
Die Bagamoyo-Players erhalten unsere Tanz- und Musiktraditionen.
A music world, and most of the people who are like very much music, they are interested to hear traditional music. They want to hear a music from Cuba, they want to hear music from Brazil, they want to hear music from Japan, and they want to hear music from Tanzania.
All over the world, the people, I hope, can be like in this program, like the music has got so many countries musicians and played.
Ich hoffe, irgendwann verstehen sich die Menschen genauso gut wie hier die Musiker aus allen Ländern und Kulturen.
One word. Let it be free from pollution. One word. Stop no wicked of my creation. One world, oh yeah. You see, one world.
Music is a powerful thing. Like rock music, any type of music, reggae music. It's powerful for getting like message across.
Veggie Burgers for men.
Heute noch Fleisch zu essen ist völlig unzeitgemäß.
A vegetarian consciousness. In terms of the world as we know it today, you know, and meat eating is well and truly outmoded.
No matter what they say or do, all I know is it's a green world. I normally do the choruses first, and then lose my voice. But since we're in England, I thought I'd do it the English way. Lose your voice first. I start to jam up the front with him and find a way in, then.
Woo! We got to have it! Got to have it! Oh, I'm singing out of tune! And I know we're singing out of tune, but we don't care! We got to
I think that if people can manage to get their politics aside and whatever ideologies aside,
jetzt geht es um Wichtigeres als Politik und Ideologie.
Then maybe then one day we'll all manage to work together, yes.
Let's get something sub blue, 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 yeah? Yeah, yeah. Blue, 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 blue. I wonder these people in ICI or who are making the real decisions.
Die Chemiemanager, die die eigentlichen Entscheidungen über unsere Zukunft treffen, und die Leute, die den Dreck in die Nordsee kippen, haben die keine Kinder?
I don't understand who these people are.
Es macht mir Angst, dass meine Kinder womöglich nicht mehr im Schnee spielen können. Plötzlich ist mir klar, wie sich die Welt in 25 Jahren verändert hat.
We've sort of maybe got to stop waiting for some benevolent God to ride some chariot down from heaven and sort it all out.
Wir sollten aufhören, auf Gottes gnädige Hilfe zu warten. Wir sind selbstverantwortlich. Wir haben die Welt versaut. Eine zweite gibt's nicht.
It's our planet, it's our world. I gave it to you. You screwed up. That's your problem. You won't get another one, you know.
Thank you.
Well, if they've copied it right, we should be on for a pretty fab time tonight.
That's true.
So what's occurring to me, though, looking at dots, is if you think of this as a code, in a way, it's the most obvious example of this universal language that anyone can read anywhere.
Die Noten sehen aus wie ein Code. Dabei sind sie das beste Beispiel für eine weltweite Sprache, die in jedem Land sofort verstanden wird.
Musik ist die eine Sprache, die keine Übersetzung braucht. Ich fordere alle Musiker auf, zur Rettung dieser Welt beizutragen.
Ich denke, wir haben 250 Musiker und
wir waren bei 250 Musikern, sind 100.000 Kilometer gereist, Südamerika, Nordamerika, Afrika, Europa und jetzt sind wir in der Sowjetunion. Wir haben so unterschiedliche Musik aufgenommen und wenn man sich zurücklehnt und zuhört, passt doch alles zusammen. Und das ist der Punkt.
This we know. All things are connected, like the blood which unites one family. All things are connected. Whatever befalls the earth, befalls the sons of the earth. Man did not weave the web of life. He is merely a strand. Whatever he does to the web, does to himself. This we know.
no immigration. We are selves.
Are you asleep?
Can you see?
What's happening here?
Ooh, ooh, ooh,
We're all in speaking with a common drum, the drumming of your heart. One world, one voice, speaking in a common tongue. Music speaks to everyone, and everybody speaks to it. One world, one voice, each of us has our own choice, a choice whether live or die. The music makes you smile. One world, one voice, our commonness possess a choice, and since we really all are one, it's all or nothing at all. One world, one voice, speaking in a common tongue, speaking through guitars and drums, making us all one. One world, one voice, our commonness gives us a choice, and since we really all are one, it's all or nothing at all. One word, one boy.
John Lilly, the guy who says he can talk to dolphins. Said he was in an aquarium, and there was this big whale.
Bye.